Too bad Greg can't be here.
Yeah. To tell you the truth, I'm kind of proud of him. Taking some time to figure out what he's doing with his life. Man, he's really got to have a certain kind of wife to do that.
Thank you.
Freshie?
Yesie. Hey, you know what, Edward? I got to tell you something. In all the time that I have known you, I had no idea you were so much fun.
Hey, I put the F-U in fun, little lady.
How come you're not like this at home?
Oh, you're not supposed to be like this at home. That's what fishing trips are for.
Eddie.
You shouldn't confine your bliss to one weekend a year.
No. It's not just one weekend. When Kitty takes her spa week at La Costa, I run around the house buck naked.
What about the maid?
She tends to take that week off.
Swing the chute.
Okay, Harvard, when you're done here, I want you up in processing.
Up? Is that like a promotion?
It's a whole new tax bracket.
Is he kidding, or is it really a promotion? Not important. It's about the work. He did say up.
Who is it?
It's me, Trina. The brunette from next door. I borrowed your dustbuster.
Oh, that Trina.
Thank you very much. I empty the thingy.
Thanks. Most people don't.
Most people are animals. You used to be a lawyer, right?
Yep, but that was the old Greg, the false Greg. Now I'm just being the best darn squid skinner I can be. I got promoted today, I think.
Good for you. Can I tell you something?
I requested a non-smoking room.
Oh, sorry. I grew up in Puerto Rico, but I wasn't happy there. So then I moved to New York, same thing. Then I came out here. I meet Anthony. You saw him. He's a dreamboat. But I'm still not happy. So I go to the doctor, snip, snip, snip. There I am. I'm beautiful. I got a tight little tummy, but that's not from the operation. That's from the thigh bone.
And your point is?
I'm still not happy.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. I've changed locations. I've changed jobs, but I'm still the same guy. A journey of self-discovery is not external. It's internal.
Whatever. My question is, I cut off my pee pee for Anthony and now he doesn't want me, so can I sue him? Because he got a ton of money from a fake car accident.
I don't know. What, do you have any evidence?
Come on, Papi. You don't save him in a jar like Donsel's.
Hey, boys. Oh, my God, Greg. Greg? Honey? Greg?
Hey! Oh, God, I miss you so much.
I'm missing you. Are you back for good?
Oh, yeah. Oh. Dharma, this was such an amazing trip. I learned so much.
Really? Like what?
Well, I didn't have to go somewhere to start a voyage of self-discovery. I could start right here.
Or, no, you could start right here.
What if I start here?
Then I would start right here.
Oh. I don't understand. Why did you go fishing with my father?
Because he was sad that you weren't here for your annual fishing trip.
What annual fishing trip?
Yeah. Every year, you, your dad, fishing.
Dharma, we've lived together for 2 years. Have you ever seen me go fishing with my father? Who are you
calling?
I got up in the middle of the night, drove 5 hours just to drink beer and throw up all over your dad's Mercedes. Kitty?
Hi, it's Dharma. You know, I was thinking, and you're right. You're his mother, and you deserve to know where he is. Do you have a pen?
Gregory, open the door, dear.
Who are you?
It's none of your business.
It so happens that Greg is a very good friend of mine, so I'm making him my business.
I am his mother.
Oh, I heard about you. Let me ask you a question, Mommy. Can a woman wear white to a wedding if she wasn't a virgin when she still had a penis?
Gregory, open the door, dear.
Ball and chain is gone away. Doo-da, doo-da. Drink martinis naked day. Ah, doo-da, day.